When I would go in there with something that was not part of the White House talking point for the day, she would ask me every single time, who is saying that about us, or where are you getting that from? And so I always had to have it ready right away. And I think that all that extra homework that I knew I had to do, because when I challenged her, she would challenge me right back, probably has made me a better reporter. And so I am grateful to her for that.